Get out of the army to start pro-living in a crummy cafe.
Crummy? Ask him how crummy it was. Ask him about all the free meals he had in there. Yeah, I'm glad to get him, too. Till he got the wrinkles out of his stomach. Then he thinks he can brush me off.
Get her out of here. Get her out of here.
That'll be all, miss.
I don't pretend to know your motives in asking for another prosecutor, but if they're political, I'll not only take steps to have you disbarred, I'll also do my best to have you prosecuted for malfeasance in office.
You didn't answer my question.
You all know by now that I'll go anywhere you go, Henry. It has to be what you want.
Now, wait a minute. You did confess.
Sure I confessed. After 2 days in that joint, I'd have confessed anything. What do you want? You want to hear it all over again?
All right.
Out of here. I know what you want. You want to hang me. That's what you want to do. You want to hear me say I killed him? All right. I killed him. Go ahead and hang me. Hang me.